Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Shri Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh. You are watching Sikh TV News with me, Ekangshi Singh. And in the next 10 minutes, I'll take you to the biggest top stories from Punjab. So let's begin the bulletin with the top headlines of this morning. 714 Indians in global tax evasion scam. SGPC will elect next chief on November 29. High Court stays non-bailable warrant against Khera. High Court summons call record of corpse in Murthal rape case. Minister of State Jayant Sinha, BJP MP Ravindra Kishore, Congress leader Sachin Pilot, former Minister P. Chidambaram's son Karthi and Bollywood superstar Amitabh Bachchan figure among 714 Indians named in a financial data exposed on how the world's rich and powerful have stashed their wealth abroad to evade legitimate taxes, according to a worldwide investigation. India ranks 19 among 180 countries exposed in the cache of 13.4 million documents dubbed as paradise papers in terms of the number of individuals and companies who have skirted taxes and investigated in offshore companies in tax havens. The expose comes a year after Panama Papers leak and 2 days before the government observes Anti-Black Money Day to mark the first anniversary of demonetization. The Shromni Gurdwara Prabandhak Committee will elect its new president on November 29 when the committee's general house has been convened. This was announced in a meeting of the Sikh body here held today. Of its 190 members, 170 are elected, 15 nominated, and the remaining are the Sikh high priests. The members of the present committee were elected in 2011. Incumbent Chief Kirpal Singh Badungar had replaced Avtar Singh Makkar last year. Badungar claimed that all such laws enacted in the country in the recent past had only brought trouble for the minorities. He also said that there are already enough provisions under the law to deal with tough criminals. The government should ensure its proper implementation instead of bringing a new law. Staying the execution of non-bailable warrants issued against leader of the opposition in the Punjab Vidhan Sabha, Sukhpal Singh Khera, in a drug case, the Punjab and Haryana High Court today put the state of Punjab on the notice. The order by Justice A.B. Chaudhary came about a week after Fazilka Additional Sessions judge summoned Khera to face a trial as an additional accused in the case. The matter has been posted for November 9 for the final arguments. Dubbing it as a classic instance of political vendetta, Khera had moved the High Court claiming that attempts were being made to implicate him as an accused with the sole purpose of tarnishing his reputation. Little less than 2 years after Haryana senior police officers magically appeared at Sukhdev Dhaba and escorted women up to Delhi border, the Punjab and Haryana High Court today asked the call details of the officers in the Murthal rape case. Taking up a case, a division bench asked the state government to provide the call details of the IG, SP, DSP, SHO and other police officers who are present in Murthal area. Justice A.K. Mittal and Justice Amit Rawal made it clear that the call details from February 19 to 22, 2016 were required to be furnished. The bench also called for the statements of all 573 witnesses recorded under the Section 161 of the Code of Criminal Procedure by the Haryana Police during the courses of its investigation after High Court took cognizance of reports carried in these columns on the rape in the field of Murthal case. So this is all what we have in today's edition. Thanks for watching Sikh TV.